tell them, do not fuck with my guys. I tell them, you can't fuck with my guys. Cause we ain't with that fuck shit, my guy. But we loaded it and we carry 4 or 5. I'm on the block with my guys. Try to stunt, you can't shot by them guys. Yeah, you know I ain't telling no lies. Damn right, but we let that live.
What it do, YouTube? It's your girl, Janelle. Today, we'll be doing Elaine's full wash day routine. Now, these are the items that we'll be using. We'll use a wide tooth comb, a denim brush, a few clips, a spray bottle, and whatever shampoo and conditioner that you would like to use. Well, we're going to take it back old school to when your mama used to wash your hair in the sink. But first, we just want to make sure that her hair is thoroughly drenched with warm water to open the cuticle and allow the shampoo and the moisture from the shampoo to get in. And guys, if you're wondering why I have gloves on, it's just to ensure that my nails don't snag or pull her hair. Right now we're doing the very first shampoo. We're using the Pantene Truly Natural Moisture Shampoo. I absolutely love this shampoo. It does a great job of cleansing the hair without stripping it of its natural oils. Make sure that you thoroughly rinse the shampoo out of the hair. Keep on rinsing until the water runs clear and there is no more shampoo in the hair. Here we're going to repeat the shampoo, this time making sure to thoroughly cleanse the scalp of any debris and any product buildup that may have accumulated during the week. Now this is the final rinse, so you really want to be sure that you rinse the scalp and hair of all shampoo, and you want to keep rinsing until the water is running clear again. Now that we have finished shampooing, you just want to divide the hair into small workable sections to begin applying the conditioner and combing the conditioner through to detangle the hair. I divided the hair in half, and then I divided those half sections in half as well. And then divided those half of a half sections in half, so you'll be left with 8 sections total. Here we're using the Aussie Mega Moist Conditioner. This conditioner is awesome. It has great slip and it makes detangling a breeze. I'm using a wide tooth comb to detangle her hair. I start at the ends and then work my way up towards the middle of her hair. Then I begin at the roots and work down. Once I'm finished detangling her hair with a wide tooth comb, I then follow up with a Denman brush to make sure that it's thoroughly detangled. After that section is thoroughly detangled, I go ahead and twist it up and then move on to the next section. Now that we've finished detangling, we want to get the hair ready for deep conditioning. You want to first put your hair in a shower cap, and then we're going to use the Hot Head conditioning cap and let her sit under that for about 30 to 45 minutes. Once we finish deep conditioning, we just rinse the conditioner out and continue on to whatever style we're going to do for the week. That's all, guys. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. And remember to stay true.